Now, ever imagine getting your haircut in a remote barber shop by a barber in a suit and at your home? On a weekly segment of the Biz Revolution this week, we get to interact with Barkat Manji, who the first mobile barber in the country who changed his static barbershop to a mobile barbershop, overcoming the challenge of COVID-19 on his business. Take a look.
This is not your normal barber, not your normal barbershop, and definitely the first of a kind. This is Barkat Manji, the first mobile barber in the country. Barkat has been in the shaving business for 5 years now, operating in the traditional static barbershop. But when COVID-19 hit, he had to change his business model.
A lot of clients were calling me to their house, you know, so they got comfortable with that. I remember this idea, I was just sitting with my friend one day and we were watching videos on YouTube about the mobile barbershops, you know, in the UK, in the States and all that. And we were just like, you know what, this is such a great idea. Why don't we just be the first?
Barkat spends around 15 hours in this van, transversing around the city of Nairobi, attending to an average of 10 clients a day, and at times resting for only 4 hours.
Obviously, traffic is a challenge, you know, with the new highway being built, you know, so that's a very big challenge for me. So the reason why I even sleep for a few hours sometimes is because of traffic. So I have to be at a client's house by 5 a.m. So if I'm at your door at 5, I'm up maybe by 3:30, 4, you know. And sometimes I work till curfew time.
What's your pricing plan?
3,000 for a haircut, even way before this car was released.
But why would you pay 3,000 Kenyan shillings for your cut?
Why would I pay 3,000 for such a service? Why not, actually? Because it saves me time because of the convenience it comes to where I am.
By his look alone, you can tell the quality of his services.
From the day I decided to, from the time I started thinking about being a barber, I always saw myself in a suit. So every time I'd imagine myself cutting in a suit with suspenders, the vintage way of...
Setting up this remote barbershop was not a walk in the park. The investment here is a reflection of the experience he offers.
I'm giving you an experience, the same experience you'd get in any barbershop. You know, you get the manicure, you get the pedicure, you get the facial, you know, you get the haircut.
For the young entrepreneur, business can only be as good as the marketing plan.
So I have my Instagram, I have my Twitter, I have my TikTok, I have Facebook. Plus, obviously, it's a big van, you know. So everywhere I go, you know, everyone can see what it is. And even when I'm on the road in traffic, I get calls. Hey, I'm right behind you. How much do you charge? Can you stop on the side and shave me, you know? So.
For the entrepreneur, necessity is the mother of invention. And in as much as the pandemic is here with us, a new business model is not far from your sight. Just look around.
I've had the privilege to shave quite a few politicians, influencers, celebrities like actors, you know. Also, I'd say maybe a few billionaires, Kenyan billionaires, have shaved quite a few.
With such inventions, COVID-19 is no longer a scapegoat. Maybe what you need is a change of model. That's it from the first episode of The Biz Revolution. My name is Brian Mwenda, and this is Switch TV.